Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match between India, West Indies. I'm Michael Slater and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Evening everyone, it's overcast but hopefully the rain will stay away. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
India have to be favourites here but should still be a good match. The two captains are in the middle, we're ready for the toss. Going to have a bowl here. Interesting decision, but the captain should have a good sense of the conditions here. To open the bowling.
The bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Some adjustments to the field.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. He'll get two for that. Good shot. Yeah. Quick to react and takes it. Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Is off the mark.
And through for one.
One run taken.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, got the wicket they needed.
Right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Needed that.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Thank you.
does much better. This is a big wicket.
The batsman out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. About to come in for the hat-trick ball.
Off the mark there. Good shot. That's a great stroke. That ends a tidy over. They take the single. And they go through for one.
Yep.
Another run added to the score.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Two runs added.
Nice stroke there. One run there.
West Indies take their score to 17 for 3. This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
They'll take some positives away from that knock.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And they get a single there.
Good. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. They'll get three. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added. End of the over, and things are not looking good. West Indies, 24 for 4. Confident appeal. India will have set their target on him, and they've delivered.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Quite wide there. Poor bowling. Let's that go through to the keeper.
How was that?
Bit of desperation appealing for that.
Waiting.
And a single taken. Going to bowl that one again. Wide. Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
One run there. And that's the end of an eventful over. Are now West Indies, 29 for 5. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle. The left armer is coming on to bowl from the members' end. They'll take a single.
Ready.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run taken. Cuts it. Two runs off that delivery. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Can't see what they're appealing for. End of the over. West Indies, 37 for 5. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand in.
Wait there!
Yep. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Winning.
Had it away. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. West Indies lose a key wicket there.
Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Adjusted superbly to the change of pace. You can't trick him that easily. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Some runs here.
Four runs there, super shot. End of the over, and this side continues to crumble.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Waiting.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Oh! Nice! Wait!
Work here for the fielders. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. West Indies move on now to 51 for 6.
They're really close to a big achievement here. 4 wickets so far. Will they get their 5th? This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. And a single. Some adjustments to the field. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Another run added. He's a big scout.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
save there. Another run added to the score.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Good bowling in that over. West Indies, 54 for 7.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. And the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
A few moves made in the field.
Wait on!
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. One run taken.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs. West Indies make it 61 for 7.
Wait on!
And they get a single there.
Oh!
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Not a bad shot, that. Has done well in that over. West Indies, 64 for 8.
Why they're appealing.
Not out. The umpire unmoved by that appeal.
Yeah. Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
Boy, sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Takes the single. They appeal, but I'm not sure what for. West Indies lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 66 for 9. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Just called wide there.
Bit of a chase is on here. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes, yes.
One run added. One run there. End of the over. West Indies, 73 for 9.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Another run added. Great shot. We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Uses the pad to push the ball in. Huge appeal. India have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. Given LBW, but clearly thinks that it wasn't going on to hit the stumps. In line. Hitting in line. And the decision remains out on review. West Indies now left with just one review. Final wicket falls, and they've set a target of 79 runs. ahead of them, but they'll need to make sure not to get complacent about it. McCoy, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end. Good shot. Good timing.
Great way to start the innings. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here? Runs on offer here.
Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
This is high in the air.
A key wicket in this match, really important. Well, he got off to a good start there, but couldn't keep it going.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. India, 12 for 1. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
They take a single. Nice stroke there.
Yep, yep.
And they go through for one.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
And misses. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
West Indies. Sure needed that.
Got up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
has done well in that over. India, 15 for 2. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes.
Ah, good shot.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. 2 runs. Best innings there, on his way back to the pavilion with just 4 runs. That completes a very good over. India, 17 for 3. Super fielding there.
No.
Run saved for sure. 1 run there.
Yeah.
The batsman is off the mark. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. West Indies have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Middle it, but they'll get some runs. Another run added. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
He's found the gap and got 4. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for 4. bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep.
And a single taken. Just a lack of concentration there. Swing and a miss.
Gave a few too many away in that over. India, 34 for four. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Swings and misses. Mistimes that one. Should be some runs. That's a great stroke. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Nicely played. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
India move to 42 for four.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Yep.
Waiting.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there. Good shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening, everyone.
The pace bowler coming into the attack. the dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes.
They'll get a single.
Another run added to the score.
Head on.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep.
Give away a bit too much there. India, 58 for 4. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
Swings and misses.
The bowler. Beats the bat.
Yep.
4 runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 6. Big shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
Mistimes that one.
West Indies. Sure needed that. A wicket in that over, India ended on 69 for 5. The bat batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
No!
And he's off the mark with that one. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Two run.
Waiting. Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
They get back for two.
Great over there, takes a wicket and keeps it tight.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
One run there.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs. This has been a thumping victory. India chasing down this target with ease.
Many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going